Say, that reminds me. You said something once about a new doctor in town.
Have you heard of Dr. Halton, the hypnotherapist? He takes care of all the weird things that not even the best doctors in and out of our town can handle.
Now tell me, what do you see?
Hello, Detective.
Brian Meyer, a local whose wife has been missing for 2 months. Matter of fact, he's about to enter your office.
Tell me more about these weird symptoms.
It's almost like there's a haunting in my house every night. Take over me. Help me come through the alley myself. I lose control of myself. And I can't breathe, and I remember being very afraid. And these invisible hands will come and choke me. My wife loves to go to the big river when she's feeling stressed. As I walked into the grass, it's happening. You see that?
Am I just what everyone suspects that I am, huh? Am I a voodoo doctor?
Professor Trex, I believe I've met a ghost.
A ghost? Well, what does he look like?
I could feel her. I could feel her presence, her wrath. She was there to haunt that house and her husband. She nearly killed both of us, Professor.